me tell you how it's about to go down. Huh? Kicking something new for you. It's a real showdown. And I got when the beat drops, then the heat drops. And I'm with the sleep stop, stay waking up. The shotguns, we kicking new stories. Yeah, guaranteed to have you laughing everywhere. Oh, yeah, this ain't your ordinary show that you seen. Let's be honest, I know you love
sex. I remember my dad came to parent teacher conference. That's when you go to your kid's school, talk to your teacher, see how they doing in school. My dad shows up with sweatpants on with no drawers. This nigga dick was all over the place, okay? Listen, I cannot make this up. Let me show y'all how my dad walked into my school. This is all I saw. Hey!
Kevin! Hey!
Every time he stopped, his dick kept moving. Excuse me! I can hear little girls like, ew! Ew! My dad got mad. What the fuck is you illing about? You ain't never seen nobody with a long dick. Hey, Dad, don't say that.
You gonna learn today. You gonna learn what a long dick look like today.
No, Dad, she don't need to learn that. Please. Yeah, my dad was crazy. My dad was really crazy, man. See, my dad was mad at me because I wasn't an athlete. I didn't play sports. I was into weird shit like spelling bees, debates. Now here's the thing, my dad would show up at my events and treat them as if they were athletic events. First of all, you can't cheer for no kid at a spelling bee. It's a spelling bee, it's quiet. I'm focused. I'm in the middle of spelling a very difficult word. My dad shows up late, busts through the back door, high as hell, making cokehead noises, all right? Once again, I cannot make this up, all right? This is all I heard. I'm in the middle of spelling some shit. Out of nowhere, all I heard was, all right, all right, all right. Yeah! My son's spelling the shit out these motherfucking words. In your face, bitch! In your face! All right, all right, all right! Shit that made me laugh the most, you see how y'all sitting next to people? I told you my dad never wore drawers, ever. This is my dad getting to his seat. This is all I saw. Excuse me. I can hear people like, oh God, Jesus, what is it? I don't know what it is. Whatever it is loose. It's all over the place. It's gotta be a penis. I don't know what else it could be. My dad got mad. There ain't no penis, that's a long dick. Hey, Dad, don't say that. All right, all right, all right. You gonna learn today. You gonna learn what a long dick look like today. Hey, son, let me hear you spell long dick. No, Dad, I can't. It's against the rules. L-O, dick. No, Dad. All right, all right, all right. This nigga had the dog with him. No, Dad. The dog is on drugs, too. Dad, please. My goal is at the end of the show is to have all y'all saying that shit for no reason at all. For no reason at all. Next time your lady say something to you, just cut her off. It don't matter what she say. Hey, babe, shut up, bitch. All right, all right, all right. I make you suck on this long dick. You gonna learn today. You gonna learn today. All right, all right, all right. You gotta do the walk when you do it. Do the walk away. All right, all right, all right. You gotta do the Bible here. All right, all right, all right. Shut up, bitch. You gonna learn today.
I'm Kevin Hart. This has been Stories with Kev. Come back next time for some more stories. Or shall I say some more fun?
What'd I say?